What's Richard doing now?
Richard's now removing the tongue before the inspection.
That tongue is long.
I'm looking for blisters. Blisters is foot and mouth. This one's obviously clear of that. And now we're looking for TB. TB out in the countryside is quite prevalent. If it's only in the one place, then just that one area will be rejected. But if I find it in another place, then it's two places, then that carcass will be then condemned.